Hey, Jeff, can I just get a little bit more of these guys in my voice?
Woo! How's everybody doing?
Oh, hanging in there!
Another year older. What the F-bomb? We're taking care of each other, drinking plenty of water. I told probably 24 people to show up and bring a mattress, and nobody listened, and now you all look like idiots. It's just as well.
Shameful.
What it is you're talking about? Maybe I'll change for your taste someday. It walks straight up, but I don't know how. I don't even want that now.
Thank you.
This is an old one. Some more super shredders up to the stage. My New Year's resolution is to play with more guitars. Well, it's Adam Masterhands and Jake the Steak. This song is called White Girls, Fred Lippley, Student Performance 4-1.
your friends. And I've got my job. Cause I can't depend on anyone. And I'm so worried I won't see any rest. Cause I'm so tired from to care if you don't see anything. Cause I've seen most of my days.
Surprises. It's 2014. I'm resolved to surprise you. Oh, well. Well, well, well. Uh-oh.
Oh, no, what's going on?
Thank you.
Otsia, what the heck's going on? Spear of the Dragon. I think there is something in that. Year of change. We don't need bitcoins. We don't need to go to the Silk Road anymore. It's a year of change. Year of cleaning up. I'm gonna welcome P.S. Sunlight. We don't really haven't played here in a while. It's been a real treat getting to come back and play at our hometown. It's there's a lot of faces here that it's been way too long since we've seen you guys, and a lot of friends tonight that I means a lot that you're all here. I also wanted to take this time to talk about something very special. Does anybody know what happens every March in Nashville for the last like 4 or 5 years? What is that? Freaking Weekend! Oh yeah! Ah! Freaking Weekend is arguably the best weekend in the universe. It is the best weekend of the entire year. And guess what? Guess when the next time we're playing in Nashville is? March 7th at Freakin' Weekend right here! Justin, just had to announce that to you. We got some old friends coming up who played with us, who have played with us many times if you ever get to the Parsonage, so it's only right that we play some old songs with them because we've been friends for a very long time. We got a Big Mike Hollywood Harris over here. Grant Gustafson. Let's do it! So we got Joe Toro, he's here. time again. Hey, Jesse Baker. Hey, buddy, this one's for you. It's got your name all over it. This one to the end of 2013. All right, big boy. We'll be right back. play last on New Year's, right? So did y'all notice these really creepy, crazy, awesome things that are on the stage tonight? Two very special ladies, Sadie and Claire, made them to make your New Year's experience a lot creepier and grosser.
Where are they?
They filled that piñata. Those
They're
ladies right there. Let's get a hand for these ladies right here.
Sadie and Claire, everyone.
If you need any cool art, these ladies are the ones to go to. They fill piñatas full of Bitcoin so you can buy all your drugs on the Silk Road later. Just kidding. That's not what you use those dollars for.
Hello. Hey, thanks again to all our guests. All those hot shot shredders, how'd you like that?
Also, real quick, we're winding down a super busy year, like 200 shows or something. And I want to take a second to really thank our team, our booking agent, John Prine, who's here. I don't know where John, where you at? John, raise your hand. John, JP, he's around here, floating around. Handsome man, the handsomest man here, John Cannon. He's over there. He's hiding over
there.
He's right there. I see him right there.
That's John Cannon. John.
Thank you, John. This year has been insane. Also want to give a shout out. Our manager, Holland Nix, is not here right now. She had a family emergency, but our thoughts and prayers are with her. We couldn't do any of this without these people. Chris Hannett, also out in Portland. But with that being said, I guess we'll play one more. And everybody give it up for the Proto Men. Richie.
Oh my God.
And No Regrets Coyotes.
Oh my God. They've grown too powerful. We gotta stop them somehow.
Not tonight.
Fire ants in the underpants.
You're not ready. We'll get there together, my man.
I did say John Prine. Josh. Never play this song ever. We're so stoked to be in Nashville that we wanted to do something special. So it goes out to our team and just certain pop stars who may or may not be in the audience tonight. Thank you. hard. Kiss the girl next to you. 2014, year of taking chances. Write that down. What if I can play another song and drop C? You get what you want. New hashtag 2016. I don't know. Whatever, man. Bitcoins. We'll be right back.
fuck yeah, I don't give a damn. I whip my tongue in the finger, but you're proud of the ass for my whole head, yeah. What a lick dick that keeps you up my back, yeah. Not a parasite, you're a fucking crack, yeah. I just wanna go stay with my friends who I am drinking blood for the kids.
Thanks so much, everybody. We'll see you soon.